How can I help you today? You have an appointment with us. Okay, what's your last name? I'll check the system for you, won't be a moment. You said you booked over the phone yesterday? Oh, there you are. So you're having your hair cut and colored by Layla today. That's me. It's nice to meet you. Can I offer you a glass of wine, coffee, tea, water? We've got Merlot or Pinot Grigio. No? Yeah, me either. I prefer the hard stuff myself. Okay, so just a glass of water then? Awesome. Alrighty, so right over there, next to the blonde guy, Dale. Hey, Dale. Just have a seat in the empty chair right next to him. That's mine. I'm gonna go ahead and get your beverage for you, and I will be right back. Okay? All right. I bought you a glass of water for you. Would you like me to set it on the table next to you? Yeah? Okay. It's right here when you're ready for it. Alright, let's see what we're working with today. So how did you hear about me, if you don't mind me asking? Tanya? Oh, is that your best friend? Oh, yeah, she's my regular. I see her every other Thursday. Okay, I'm a little surprised that you managed to get an appointment with me. Oh, someone canceled. Figured as much. Yeah, ever since Jennifer Lopez sat in my chair a year ago, my schedule has been insane. But I'm grateful, you know. Okay, so what color were you thinking about? Burgundy. Oh yeah, that's definitely gonna look hot on you. So do you want me to do like the entirety of your head, or did you want me to just cover the blonde pretty much? Okay. Well, what I'm gonna start out doing is just getting any knots out of your hair with the comb. So let's get that done first of all. How long have you had this color in? Oh, it's quite some time. It does look a bit faded now. But we're gonna go ahead and fix that for you. First impressions are everything, so I have to make sure that I knock your socks off. You have really nice hair, by the way. With a little trim as well.
Did you want me to actually like cut it short, or did you just want me to give it like a little trim? Okay, I can do that. That's not a problem. It's crazy. I was just regular old day, and I was kind of slow that day, and a limo pulled up outside, and there, you know, this is a really small town, so it's very rare that, you know, you see a limo just randomly driving through the town. Anyway, turns out it was Jennifer Lopez. She stepped out of the car and walked right into our salon. I think everyone was like in shock mode. Everyone just kind of stood there with their mouths open in disbelief. So, yeah, she walked in and she sat in my chair. Let me tell you, I was so nervous. Composed myself and tried to keep my cool. And she was very impressed with my work. So much so that she hired me for a few of her shows to do her hair for her. Yeah, I know. I know, small town girl like me, right? Making celebrities look really awesome for the red carpet. Yeah. I've been practicing for about 12 years, so I'm pretty good at what I do. Okay, my love. I think we've gotten rid of all of the knots now. Let me get the dye ready for you. I'll be right back, okay? Okay, darling, I've got your dye ready for you. Just finished preparing the treatment. It's pretty pretty. It's pretty pretty. It's a very pretty burgundy. I think this is gonna look really good on you. It's gonna totally suit your skin tone. Okay. Well, let's get started. You choose burgundy as the color. Ah. Oh, so this is kind of like a surprise for your partner. Oh, that's so sweet. So sweet. Just make sure I apply a lot. Let's try to get rid of this blonde. Thank you. I can't even recognize you. Your hair is nice and thick and healthy looking, my goodness. Okay, my love, that's the last one. I've covered the entirety of your head. I'm just gonna let you sit here for about 30 minutes or so, just to make sure that the color takes to the hair. There are magazines right here if you're interested in doing a bit of reading while you wait. I will be back very shortly. Okay? Just try to relax and enjoy your experience. Okay. Hey, are you okay? Let's just check on one of these just to make sure that it took the color. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay. Looks like we're ready to rinse it out. So come with me. Okay, love. Let's get the foil paper off of the hair, first of all. So I'm not going to use any shampoo, just conditioner twice, just to make sure that it's washed out, nourished, moisturized. Yeah, that's the goal. Okay. So I'm just going to turn on the water. You tell me if it's too hot or if it's too cold, okay? That's good? Yeah? Okay, let's do that then. Just going to be using some argan oil conditioner. It's really, really good. Smells delightful as well. I'm just going to use the comb to clear it out since there's conditioner in it and make it a lot easier for me. Let's rinse it out. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna wrap your hair around. To place this plastic bag over it, and then you're going to go under the dryer for 45 minutes. I know it's the worst part. Alrighty, let's get you under the dryer.
Hey, how are you feeling? I know this is the worst bit, but your 45 minutes under the dryer is finally up, so I'm just gonna turn it off here.
Partner is definitely going to be surprised today. That looks really, really nice. I knew it was going to suit you. So I'm just going to give you a quick trim, send you on your merry little way. I knew this was going to be hot. I just knew it. Just a little trim, right? Not too much. Okay. face. Pretty. It looks even healthier with this rich color. Cute little bang. Cute. Cute. Okay. I don't think I need to take any more off. Pretty even right now. Look at that. Looks so healthy, soft, fresh. Looks completely rejuvenated from the blonde that you had in earlier. This is definitely a color you should probably wear more often. It looks like your natural hair color. Okay. It's around the back. Here we go. Yeah. You look awesome. Well, thank you so much for trusting me with your head. Tell Tanya I said hi, and I will see you when you visit again. Hopefully. Yeah? You like it? Yeah, good. That's success then. Alrighty, thank you so much, and I will see you.